It wasn't the victims that caught my eye. It was their killer.
He's the perfect clone. Having him on the loose was just too dangerous. We were so confident we set up an international task force to hunt him down and destroy him. Ready to hear how it really went down?